And then we can also use that platform to introduce proxy voting, which is kind of the gateway drug to liquid democracy. And once we have liquid, once and eventually we'll have we'll be at a point where most representatives are just doing whatever their constituents tell them through this liquid democracy platform, and then that leaves the ability to open up for constitutional amendments to replace Congress with a sortition-based citizens assembly.